Guys, Spencer Brickbook 47 here. Today I'm going to show you how to build a better Ken Wheatley from Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom. Now, for the most part, you're going to just need the figure from either Blue's Helicopter Pursuit or Indoraptor Rampage at Lockwood Estate. Now, this particular figure is my one from Lockwood Estate because it's the better condition one, because Blue's Pursuit one is older. But anyways, you're going to need the hat, head, and torso from Ken Wheatley. These legs I got from the TIE Striker Rebel Trooper and the TIE Striker set from Rogue One. But I would prefer using the Indiana Jones legs, like Legos on Legos did in his Lego Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom movie. But I do not have any of those legs, so I just had to settle with the next best thing. Then I gave him a Star Wars pistol, because he does have smaller gun in the movie. I gave him a black lightsaber hilt for when he rips out the dinosaur's tooth, which, I mean, you know, also contributes to his death. Then gave him, this is parts also based off Legos on Legos, okay, gave him a neck bracket, then a 1x2 tan piece. Really, any color clip will do, and I just used a gray one. Then I put a long blaster, but the long tranquilizer gun from the Lego Dino theme would probably do better. But again, I don't have any of those sets. But anyways, yeah, that's how you can build a better Lego Ken Wheatley from Fallen Kingdom.